Hi, this is Little Wolf playing games while rambling incoherently into a microphone. Why? Well, just because I can. We're back with Thief 3 Blind.
Looks like I've found the entrance to the Sunken Citadel Keeper Rafe talked about in his journal. According to him, the glyph key disappeared underground sometime too long ago to think about. Rafe also mentioned caverns swarming with strange creatures. Guess that's why the Keepers put a glyph lock on the entrance. It'd be nice to know what sort of creatures, but the Keepers have never been much for useful detail. Turns out not only did the glyph key disappear down here, but so did Rafe. The Keepers never sent anyone after him, but I don't expect he's still exploring the place. I don't have any good leads on where to look for the key, but I can start by looking for Rafe's remains.
Okay, so find the glyph key, get back to the surface, and probably... 90% of loot, 3 special items. As usual at this point. I hope I can blackjack the creatures. The dead keeper might have a map of the place.
They build boxes to hold their insides. They build underneath to lay upon.
Oh, they have really interesting voices.
No counting noise now. Useful.
special items.
Giant rats. Great.
Oh, so the Skaven actually were in this game. I forgot about it. Totally. Maybe I never even reached this area, I'm not sure.
I didn't investigate this room with diamond lights.
Okay.
Hey, Jacksweed, bees you seize them crown?
I seize Kershaw guards it in them throne room.
I tells you it bees them gold and powering crowner. They be. He's never deserving it.
What's he want? If me KOing pagans, like in a mission proper, still counts towards the faction.
Tick tick, what is that? My ears be played.
Towards the faction alignment. Sort of. I really hope not, because. Simply blackjacking them would be a lot easier than trying to elude them all the time.
Thank you.
guess I will learn in the end if it counts towards the faction alignment if I letter them, because I fully intend to actually. It's far too annoying.
Bees, no goodsy.
Yeah.
I bees knew I would. Knew I would.
Jumpers.
Keeps looking. IBs thought somethings was here.
Okay.
Hey! Who bees did that?
Here's you with.
Did that.
Here's.
Didn't exactly work. I'm not quite sure why, because he didn't seem alarmed. Well,
I can't stop for him.
Check this place first. Seems like a temple of some kind.
Something comes. Nothing. I wish it was a manful, then I'd kill him. What is that?
Nothing.
It is not any.
Yeah, of course it was nothing. That's what I told you. Sure, I was not supposed to fall in that. Oh, damn it, I didn't save after. When I'm checking this guy.
That? My ears be plays tricksy.
Yeah, sure, sure. Save.
Musical, but an ivory horn with rubies? That sounds like it might play my kind of tune.
Okay, so the crown, the ivory horn. And what was the third? Ah, the diamond lights, okay. But it would really help if I found a map of the place. How's that?
Who takes the fire?
I'm safe.
Oh, you have got something. Britons, all stories, we can nothing.
Now, dead, deader,
you scared!
Hey, that wasn't exactly my plan.
Nothing new, not what is. I hear the noise. Do you count?
Okay.
Count nothing. Nothing now.
Safe.
Count something.
Damn it, there's something valuable there. As well as a water arrow.
What is kind of noise? Shh, quiet. Listen. Noise. I can't. Not sure I hear.
great noise. I have that.
I'm tempted to just use one of my bombs. Preferably where when they are both really, really close together.
Can't you? I hear that. Some rat, I hear. Noise. Nothing. Got something. I hear. Some rat. I hear. Find the noise.
It would be foolish to use the bomb now, but there is only one.
What is kind of noise? Nothing. Can't roar, nothing. Nothing. What? I hear. Some rat. I hear. Not sure. Not there. Count the strain.
Okay, finally. So, save. Go down here. Probably wasn't worth it, but I have to get 90% of the loot, so can't really.
What? kill a noise. Noise! I cover! Do I hear no god?
Okay, so down you go. Wondering what's the significance of the other guy carrying his weapon out. If he's like on a permanent alert or something? Or did I spook him earlier? This.
More dark. All dark.
Though, didn't help me as much as I wanted to. But I have plenty of money, so.
Who's there? Coming out. Something. counting something.
Okay. There are two of them with their weapons drawn. Maybe that's where I will have to use the bombs. And they must be guarding something important.
The wise ones tell to watch, tell to count, tell to listen. The wise ones will count it together.
It seems like a library might actually be a good place for finding a map. Okay, I'm getting a little frustrated with this.
Nothing now.
Thank you. where the crown is, but I'm pretty sure it will be on display or something. Okay, so this must be the keeper raft. Okay, so it seems his mission was compromised by the Keeper Council, not giving him the proper help, which makes sense because the prophecy they told about, speaking about the brethren and betrayer, it's obviously like one of the keepers who's trying to thwart them. Maybe even the High Keeper, the First Keeper Orland.
A rare tapestry. Maybe this trip is going to be more profitable than I thought.
Also, there's a tapestry as well. Just come from here. That wasn't the best place to autosave.
I will not cut you. I lie. I cut you. Cut you. To hunt, count one to kill.
Okay. Going to be a complicated mission, I can see it because I'm almost an hour in. I haven't even found one of the special items.
What is?
It seems like a throne room or something. And I think there's the crown, although I'm not sure if I can just take it. It seems to be protected by some kind of magic. I'm not sure if I can just take it, but I will sure try. Wait, so the crown actually wasn't one of the artifacts? Because I'm still at zero special items. So now I'm a little surprised, but there was the tapestry, the diamond light, and something else. Is this the tapestry maybe? Although it doesn't really seem like a tapestry, just a single banner. Oh, it was. That's not permanent, because that's my only safe place. I mean, not a safe place, but the place that I saved in.
Ones tell to watch, tell to count, tell to listen. The wise ones will account it together. Not sure I hear.
I'm pretty sure I must be able to traverse this. I hope there's something worthwhile in here. Although, now that I look on it and look around, it doesn't really seem so. It was totally pointless. Okay, there was like another way out of the library.
Forget it. It bees was nothing. Or slitherings. Not sure. Goodsy. It bees quiet now. Ah! Who bees making that noise?
Damn it. That's not quite what I wanted.
There. If I could just find her, what's doing that?
Aye, bees, here's he that. This bee's not a game, you know.
I won't be as angry. Just come out.
You bees are height.
Okay. Save. Okay, so I still need one special item. Ah, there was like a horn. With rubies and stuff. And it was supposed to be in what was called the hatchery. Okay, so I need the horn and some loot, and that will be it. So the sight of the enemy is actually a good one.
Better hope I'm not sticking around long enough to see these hatch.
Ah, so this must be the hatchery. Okay. Thank you. Somewhere around here, it's supposed to be the horn. Maybe in this chest, actually.
What is kind of noise?
Oh, this is the horn. Actually, I can see it. Although it's not really valuable, so this is still need a lot of loot. And hopefully there is something in the chest. And there is still an area up that they haven't fully explored. The beginning, right? Yeah, right. I was actually here before. And I'm still missing a lot of loot. Which is not good because it might be problematic to find.
Not sure. I hear nothing.
Okay. Missing, to be honest, in terms of loot. Oh, there is something, I think. Yeah, like a chalice or something. Percent. pity I can't gather those crystals. I still haven't found the map, and like, surely there must be one on the level. Though it's partially good that I haven't found it, because there seems to be something on the... Oh no, it's just a torch holder. Can pardon myself a little. Totally forgot about that ability. Obviously loot, but not seeing any obvious place it might be in. Hmm. not enough. Search is getting a little annoying, but and once again, 1% is all I need. say it's a little frustrating, the high loot requirements, but at least it forces you to be really on the lookout. And I guess, like, it's kind of my fault for choosing the highest difficulty level. Nobody told me to play on it.
Well, I didn't make any new friends, but I found the glyph key that the keepers have been searching for. Plus, I picked up a little something extra for myself. Not really my style in hats, but the gold it's made of should be worth a fair bit. With the key, the keepers will be able to open their compendium after all. I wonder what it says. Something tells me it isn't entirely good news.
Save, and then end the episode. So, see you in the next one. Bye.